Welcome guys, welcome to How to Do It. Today we are going to talking about the mobile, that how you can connect Wi-Fi into your mobile. Don't laugh, I know that it's a very simple thing, but for new people who just touch their mobile or they find a new mobile, then they have to find this option that how they can connect Wi-Fi into their mobile phone, or first time who is using Wi-Fi on their mobile, they have to find the option and think about it, how they can connect it with their mobile. Now, if you know the password of your Wi-Fi, then you can follow this video, and if you don't know the password, then you have to follow the video in the I button and from description. Now we are going to letting you know that how you can connect Wi-Fi in your mobile phone. Keep watching, learn how to do it. Now we are going to letting you know that how you can connect Wi-Fi in your mobile phone. First of all, you should be have a connection of Wi-Fi router. As you can see, I have this Wi-Fi router and I know the password of this also too. If you don't know the password of your Wi-Fi router, then you can find it over here. And in many conditions you don't find over here, you have to set it by yourself. Otherwise it may be 128 or it may be password. Now how we can connect it in our mobile phone? What we have to do, we have to make a shutter down in our mobile phone. After that, we have to see all the options, and from all the options we have to find the option Wi-Fi. Over here, as you can see, Wi-Fi, it may be you can find anywhere else, and you find this type of icon also. Now we have to long press on it and you will find these type of options. If you are unable to find these type of option, you have to just go to settings option and then you have to search over here Wi-Fi. As you can see, we have to search Wi-Fi. Now we have to choose this first Wi-Fi option and now we have to enable it from over here. If we enable it from over here, we find many networks available in front of us. As you can see, these are nearby networks available for you. If you know the password of these, then you can easily connect with these. Now what we have to do, we have to press on the Wi-Fi connection which we want to connect and we have to enter the password. I have PageX router and the password is PageX888. Now I'm going to typing it, and after that we have to click on connect. When we click on connect, it starts obtaining IP address and connected. As you can see, our internet has been connected with this Wi-Fi router. Now if you want to check the internet, as you can see, we can browse the internet, we can use the internet, and no problem over here. Hope you understand that how we can easily connect our mobile phone with internet Wi-Fi. Hope you understand that how you can do easily connect mobile Wi-Fi into your mobile phone. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon for get more videos like this. Be with us, keep learning how to do it.